Soggy. Today, we are opening this present. You are going to go on the Christmas shopping. We are going to not open presents. Okay? Okay. That's my board. See you later. Bye! Bye! Oh, just opening this present now.
Yuppie! I'm gonna be in front of Peppa Pig. Now let's read.
What is Peppa Pig's first sleepover? Let's read. Peppa is going to her very first sleepover at Zebra's house.
Welcome to my sleepover, Zoe says.
I'll pick you up in the morning. Mommy Pig tells Peppa with a kiss. Have fun! Rebecca Rabbit, Susie Sheep, and Emily Elephant are already there.
I have a teddy, Peppa says.
Zoe has a monkey.
Rebecca has a carrot. Susie has an owl.
And Emily has her frog.
What?
Mommy Zebra dims the light in the living room.
Don't say it's not too late, girls.
And don't be too loud. Daddy Zebra has to get up early to deliver the mail.
Zoe, baby Twimp's sister, Zuzu, and Zaza wants to join the sleepover.
Sleepover are for big girls only, Zoo says.
That's what's next.
The twins being to cry. They're so sweet and a little pepper taste.
Wah!
Can they stay? Rebecca asks. Okay, so we do the twins, but you must promise not to fall asleep.
What you first?
Zuzi asks. I'm going to leave your piano. Listen. Listen, Joey hit a pound on me. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Mommy Zebra has woken up.
Shush! You must be quiet, Daddy Zebra can't sleep.
Now in 2 hours, bags, please.
Short?
It's not. What do we now do now?
Peppa asks at sleepover. It examined my fist.
So he says.
It was the only fate. Susie and a happy voice. It's secret.
Zoe whispers and she quietly in the girls in the kitchen as they walk the following in the creek.
Oh no! The noisy has Mommy Zebra up again.
Girls, we like to get Daddy Zebra on the big time story.
The girls are telling the story. Once upon a time, there is a little fairy. Susie began and she Peppa continued, and from the fairy and the monster, it went,
Roar!
Emily making an elephant at the end.
Let's read another one.
Oh dear, the noisy Daddy Zebra.
Sorry, Daddy. Sorry, Zebra says. And you're going to pass very much.
And then we're waiting a hack. Next, Peppa says.
Very well, Daddy Zebra says. The monster living under a great big hairy pounce.
And walked it along a great big, having great song, twinkle, twinkle, little star. Oh, and whatever you are.
Daddy Zebra sings, Griffin, Jenny, and plays the piano soon as
sent everyone to sleep.
Right.
What a wonderful first sleepover this has been. Sweet dreams, Peppa.
Chokey, I'm far from.
Soggy, I told you before you're not opening the presents, Christmas presents early, but you're opening the Peppa Pig's first sleepover. Make a long story. That's it. You're grounded. Go to your room now. Thanks for watching, and happy holidays.
What? Another final exam?
Art, I'm gonna teach him.